This is Jamie and Aaron. They're 17, two local lads that get themselves into trouble a lot.
And go.
I'm Anto, I'm 17, and this is my story on getting mixed in with the wrong crowd.
What's up, boys?
What's up?
What's up?
Coming out,
Rowan? I'm
going
out with Lennox. I'm going out with Lennox. I'm going out
with Lennox. Bob in a fight.
Really?
Yeah.
How much?
Whatever you're willing to do.
Man, we can do it with you, Bob.
Let's go.
Come on.
We need a bit of cash, so I tag along. The lads wanted me to spray on a wall. I didn't want to do it, but they pressured me. Myself and Jay went on a walk.
I don't even know the favour of it.
What's it?
What?
To make money, I had to sell stuff for the lads. I met Fat Philly at the corner and sold him the drugs. Again, I was pressured.
He's around the corner. Just go around.
No. I'm not listening to that
corner. Get around the corner and give him the stuff, you muppet.
We saw Bobby's car, and the lads wanted me to rob it. They told me if I didn't do it, they'd kill me.
And I'll do the favour, will you?
What's it?
Around
with
Peter,
around there. Him? Yeah. If he catches me,
he'll
kill me.
But we'll walk
eventually.
We can't be doing that, I'll kill you. Just go around and do it.
I don't want to do it.
Go around.
Lads, if he catches me...
If you don't do it, I'm going to kill you. Go around.
Right, then I will go around. I robbed the car.
Anto, come on, they're coming, Anto!
I found a bag of cocaine worth 27,000. We're in more trouble now. I ran around the corner, gave the drugs to Jamie. Moments after, Bobby turned the corner and shot 3 shots at Jamie, and Jamie was dead. I was lucky.
Dear God, if you ain't happy.
What the fuck, these people around?
We don't care, I got your stuff here, didn't I?
Give me that away.
What are you doing, you fool? Jamie. Oh, wake up. Jamie.
After all that's happened, I opened my eyes and changed my ways. Got my head into the books, applied for college, and was successful.
So why is it you want to come to Dublin City University?
It's just a lot of stuff has happened over the past few weeks, and between me and my friends, a lot of violence and drugs involved, and one of my friends was shot and died, unfortunately.
Right.
I just want to like get off the streets and do something in my life, not go down the wrong road like a lot of people did.
That's as good a reason as any I've heard, anyhow. And listen, what is it you want to do?
Sports and leisure.
Why?
It's because like, if I could help kids get off the streets like, and do something with their life, get into sports and be a coach, hopefully.
That sounds good. Well done.
Thanks.
Great to meet you.
You
okay?
Too.
All right, see you soon.
See ya. College pressure is better than peer pressure.